Sawfish Bay. And the reason we came here, right in front of us, the old depot. And we'll get up there and take a look at it. Jimmy,
help him?
Yeah, let's help them bring the food. So they don't have to go all the way around.
Okay.
You had it, we'll just take it over there.
For the building, the inside this fence. Seat footers are all poured, three bars ready. Building will be placed. And the star of our show today, coming on board the site right now. Conductor. Taking a look at the project. Okay, Brownie Moving and Heavy Hauling. We'll give them a plug. Here's their project.
Come on, Jeff. Get in there with her.
The Jupiter Bridge, you see it right in front of us, and the home signal, the text signal, is dark. It is Sunday morning, 1:21 has already gone through. We are on site at Sawfish Bay, right across from the Jupiter Bridge, and there in front of us, today's project, Jupiter Depot, just coming on site now. Mayor of Jupiter, Karen Golanka.
Yes.
Thank you very much. And the reason that the mayor is on is right over here. The star of our show is in front of us. The Jupiter Depot is coming home. And you can say everything you want about all the folks that are here, but that's the star. That's why we're all here today. We're in Sawfish Bay Park. It's a small, narrow little park, tucked in tight on the water. The site that they have selected is ideal. There will be people here for generations, young folks. Just a great place for future to learn about past. They need a little bit of a boost here. There's a small forklift trying to take some of the strain off that back axle on that soft ground. The tractor has made it to hard ground up on steel decks, steel plates. So it's just a matter now finishing its last few feet. Pan around, show you the crowd. Invited guests are here, having a great time.
Okay, good morning.
And we want to get started. We're still on site. The depot itself, if you can see it beyond the crowd, the onlookers, is going its last few feet onto the foundations. The footers are all in place. You can see rebar. And the workmen are jacking it those last few inches. The little forklift, look good look for you, Brownie's forklift, is easing the frame itself onto the site. This is where the building will stay. Plans are very ambitious for the future, and we wish them the best of luck. I'll give you a little turnaround, show you the rest of the park. There's folks all over, looking for the sun. A lot of happy people here. It's a great occasion. Glad to see everybody out. Be back in a moment. I'm standing right in front of it. Jim Kowalski right alongside me. The building itself looks huge from where we are, and that's a good thing. but...
Thank you so much for letting me talk to you.